Welcome to the My Aged Care video that demonstrates how to optimise your use of the tasks and notifications functions in the Assessor portal. A number of changes have recently been introduced to improve the management of tasks and notifications through the Assessor portal. By the end of this video, you should understand how to view tasks and notifications in the portal, sort and filter to quickly and easily find the information you need, and directly action tasks. If you perform the administrator role for your organisation or outlet, you can set up preferences on how tasks and notifications are received and viewed by your staff, both through the Assessor portal and via email. There are two types of system-generated information updates accessed through the Tasks and Notifications tile from the Assessor portal homepage, or from the menu or toolbar within the portal. Tasks are items which require an action and will automatically close once actioned. Notifications let you know that something has happened so you don't miss important information or events. You may need to complete an action as a result of a notification. For example, sending referrals for service once a delegate decision has been made. Notifications are automatically removed after 30 days, or they can be manually removed individually or in bulk. You can also view tasks and notifications for a particular client from the associated tab in the client record. The new sort and filter functions are designed to make it easier for you to manage the tasks and notifications you receive. You can filter based on a number of different criteria. A simple search can be conducted for a particular client by their name or aged care user ID. The advanced search function allows you to filter based on additional criteria, including the category, title, or by a particular user role if you perform multiple roles in the Assessor portal. You can then choose how the list is sorted. You can click on the hyperlink in the notification description to navigate directly to the relevant record and section of the portal described in the task or notification. Individuals assigned the administrator role in the Assessor portal can customize how tasks and notifications are received and viewed by their staff. You can choose to receive emails for new tasks and notifications and specify the frequency. You can also choose whether notifications display in the portal. Selecting No will turn off all portal notifications, or you can select Yes and turn off individual notifications. Tasks and notifications are grouped by category. A brief description is provided on what each task or notification is for and which staff roles can view them. They can be individually customized, including an importance indicator that can be turned on for tasks and notifications that are important to your outlet. Remember to save your preferences. Clicking Reset Preferences will change your preferences back to the default setting for the outlet. That concludes the video on viewing and managing tasks and notifications through the Assessor portal. For links to additional information and support, click on the description box below.